doing a double camera. Hello and welcome to Beer Goggles Reviews.
And Urban Viking Hour Reviews.
Viking!
The curtains.
The fabulous, the famous red curtains. He's been gagging to go for it. Now, you've seen me review this. Well, I've got to do a quick one because we're on red at the moment. Give you a glass there, Dave.
Thank you very much.
Now, you've seen me do the old sparkling cider there and there. See me do that one. It is an absolute beauty. I want to see David from the home of ciders. Kind of one of the homes of ciders anyway. I don't want to get in an argument about it.
Yeah.
But
Somerset, that's probably like one of the best places for cider.
Yeah, all sorts of. But there's some beautiful ciders all over the place.
Yeah.
I want to see what David's take on this is. So, that is the crown there. That's the crown. I'm going from one camera to another. We're both releasing this one. And let's pour them out. Let's pour yours first.
All right, lovely. Thank you very much.
As the gentleman thing to do.
We just got back from the GBBF, by the way, so.
Yes, and we're knackered. And thirsty. There you go, mate.
Thank you very much.
Have a whiff on that while I pour this one.
Let's get out for the camera so you can all see it.
Yeah, well done.
Lovely.
Beautiful carbonation on that.
Yeah, it's really nice. And this is like a medium sweet or something, isn't it?
Yeah, so they say, yeah.
Yeah, because I'm not a massive fan of the sweet ones. I like them when they're sort of like just about...
Medium dry.
Yeah, medium dry
actually.
And that.
But I think a medium sweet.
Yeah.
That's what it looks like. Let's have a little smell.
Oh, bloody hell.
You're getting them apple cores.
Yeah, it's like... It's like
as
the red apple.
Been pressed down.
Right in the middle of the flesh.
And kind of cracking the seeds almost.
Yeah. Like when you bite it and you get right down to the core and you've got the black seeds.
But you don't get that in these shitty ciders,
no,
do you?
No.
You know, when they're kind of made out of that
it's really
frozen,
natural smell, isn't
yeah.
it? Yeah.
When it's all that kind of dried up stuff that's been rewatered, this is absolutely.
It does smell like when you open up a carton of fresh apple juice and you just smell it and that's what you get.
That's it, yeah. Well, chin chin, Dave.
Yeah, cheers, mate. Cheers, guys.
Cheers all out there. Cheers. Oh, blimey. What do you think?
That is bloody lovely.
Isn't it?
That is really, really nice.
It's glorious, isn't it? And it's for such a good cider.
Yeah.
You're only talking 4% ABV.
Yeah.
And usually, the good side is you're talking sevens and things like that.
The thing so I find about ciders is like, they'll start off with a nice taste and then they'll either have a bit of an arsey aftertaste, or the other way around, they'll have an arsey aftertaste, but then they finish with a nice flavour.
Yeah.
This is like just nice all the way through. You're getting the nose on the taste.
Mm.
It's like the really dark red apples. I can't remember the names of what they're called.
But it's not all sugary, is it?
No. Because the darker the apple you get, it's almost like, I don't know, it's hard to describe, but it's just like, proper apple.
Yeah.
Yeah, it doesn't taste like
and you know you've got that skin sometimes biting to get stuck up your teeth and
that's right.
You're almost getting that as well, kind of clawing at the back of your throat. Fuck, that is fucking lovely, mate. Look at that, it's nearly gone, isn't it?
Nice sort of big carbonation as well, because you need that on a cider. I mean, I do like the stills, but when it comes to a sweet like this, you know, big carbonation does a lot for it, I think.
Yeah, definitely.
Like the vintage tends to like them when they're a bit still. Yeah.
But lovely stuff.
That is really nice. You got any more of these, have you?
Help yourself to the rest of the little bottom bit there, mate. There's another two. I fancy having another one tomorrow and you take the other one home with you and have it on the train or whatever.
Oh no, I'll get this from Sainsbury's if I can get it. I've got to do a shop anyway.
Yeah.
But you don't need to know about that anyway.
But, recommended or what, Dave?
Oh yeah, definitely highly recommended. If I'm going to rate it out of 10, it's getting a 9. It's lovely, really, really nice.
Worthy of the first curtain review there?
Oh yeah, bloody hell, too right. Yeah, worthy of the red curtain, without a doubt. Get it, well, like you say, what do you say?
Try it, bite it like it.
Try it, bite it like it.
I nicked that off of Kevis.
Holy yeah.
I used to say, try it and bite it, you know, and one day she said, try it, bite it, like it, and that was it, I love it now. Well, try it, bite it, like it. Absolutely glorious. Cheers.
Oh, that is so nice. It doesn't taste like a fruit juice after.
It's gorgeous, isn't it?
Yeah. Cheers.
Yeah, skull.
That is really nice.